Businesses and groups continue to come together to help those in need during the pandemic. Today, a bakery is switching from sweets to sandwiches, and they are already hard at work. Chris Hoffman is live at Oakmont Bakery with details on the venture. Chris?
In these situations, we always hear, look for the helpers. Well, this is another one of those great situations happening. Pittsburgh's helping Pittsburgh's Oakmont Bakery, giving away 10,000 sandwiches today to people who may need a little bit of help getting through this pandemic, maybe a little bit down or potentially just needing something to get by. Now, they're working with several local businesses to pull this all off. According to our partners over at the Post-Gazette, they had to get 2,500 pounds of turkey and roast beef, hundreds of loaves of bread, 400 pounds of cheese and hundreds of pounds of lettuce, much of this all being donated. The deli meat actually had to be sliced in three different locations to keep the workers spread apart, to keep abiding by that social distancing. Now, in addition, they had to also have donations of milk and chips to go with the meals for the Oakmont Bakery owner. He was kind of surprised they were able to make this all work.
I mean, it's almost a leap of faith to be able to do 10,000 sandwiches. My son, Tony, was there, and he was like, Dad, we can do this.
Now, all the volunteers are expected to make safety a priority. They will have gloves and masks, and they will do their best to abide by social distancing. Now, this all starts at 9 a.m. and will run until 3 this afternoon. They will have traffic flowing smoothly. They will have staff and possibly police out here to make sure the traffic runs smoothly down 3rd Street into their parking lot in Oakmont. Chris Hoffman, KDKA News.